Well, hello once more. This is potentially the last time we'll be playing the movies because there is going to be a hard finish on this career. The stars retire in this game at the age of 70, and I've had a deep look around to see if there's a way, a mod, a way of changing the code to get them to not retire at that age. And I can't find anything, to be honest. And if you have a look, the stars are currently 53, which means that they have, well, another 7 years to get to 60, and then so another 17 years left before they all retire. What's 17 years? So 10, 76. So 1983. Well, 1982 is going to be when these guys are going to have to retire. And to make matters worse, Morcar is still stuck in rehab. He's about to come out of it. So with all of that said, Edgar the Third returns is out. Edgar the Tenth is still out. But we need to keep this B unit sequel production going, and I think one of the ways that we're going to do that is by actually formally making Pharaoh a director, because he's still an actor technically, so we'll make him a director currently. He's not happy about becoming a director, but tough basically, so that will do for that. And so as not to waste too much time, we're going to get straight into writing Edgar the Sixth Returns, because I did some calculations as to who so this is going to be Edgar Sixth Returns. I did some calculations on which Edgars are still at large. And basically, after Edgar the Third, Edgar the Fourth died. He was the mummy. Edgar the Fifth was the space dude with the clown face. He died. Edgar the Sixth was the priest, still at large. Edgar the Seventh is killed. Edgar the Eighth, Edgar the Seventh actually is not killed. He's still at large as well. He was the one who, with the crystal ball, who turned White Knight into a chicken. He's still at large. Edgar the Eighth is dead, and Edgar the Ninth and the Tenth are still at large. So we're going to make the Returns series here. It's going to feature Semyer Gog as Blue Knight. And we may even see some cameos from the others, but let's go with this. He is Edgar the Sixth. And let's have a look. Okay, so let's see what so, it's going to start with him looking at a crucifix here. And back in his Edgar the Sixth costume. If you remember Edgar the Sixth wore glasses and had lipstick, if you remember, and kind of sideburns. There we go, this was Edgar the Sixth. Obviously a little bit older here, but this is the whole point of this series, where Blue Knight is finding each of the Edgars were at large. So let's make this his costume for this film. And yeah. Let's So here's Blue Knight, same outfit. Yeah. Gonna have a showdown. actually prefer this idea here. Yeah. What we're going to do is the Avenging Angel, he's gonna force Edgar the Sixth to atone for his sins, essentially. So we'll just have a different type. We won't get him dig his own grave. Maybe we'll have no, we don't need this last scene. That's it. That's Edgar the Sixth returns. Let's get it on straight away. Pharaoh to direct. And then as that's making, we will immediately, maybe I need to build some sets here. We've got a bit of money again. Let's build a quick set. Modern jail, I like the sound of. We'll have the modern jail set here. We'll have I've got an idea for that's for Edgar the 10th returns. We'll have school is quite a good one. Hmm. quite a nice cheap one that could be handy for us. So let's build that one. The school corridor would be handy as well. So let's use those three.
May I have your attention, please? A new pack is available for research in the lab.
While that's going on, we'll get straight to work on another horror movie, Edgar. Because this is basically while Morcar is in. Oh, has he come out of rehab? Finally, he's come out of rehab. Amazing. Okay. Oh, maybe we might start work on Edgar the 11th. Let's do that. Let's do Edgar the 11th with John D. Oh, sorry. White Knight and powers a damsel. And again, we're going to try to stick with the shorter structure of the films with the new discipline to try to stop the movie studios. So this was going to be set in a school. See what we can do. Let's start with a chase, shall we? '60s cat suit. Let's give Poe her classic hair. Maybe okay, that'll do, I think. That will be her outfit for this movie. So, what is tracing? see what we've got here. Come on, Georgie. Yes. Me D in this movie. And clearly a little homage to Edgar the Fifth there with the makeup. Yep. His costume in this one. Okay, but I want him to have his signature hair. Okay. Okay. Let's have Pharaoh in this role, actually. Just as a kind of normal slob. And we'll just change the jacket if we can. Pharaoh in this movie. If I will start the film that way, let's have a look.
Thank you.
Mokar has clearly come back refreshed from his rehab. Then she's back. Yeah. What we actually want is fire. Make sure it's the same pistol. I don't know what's happened to all the costumes in the film. Good job, I double checked. Gotta make sure that all of these scenes are properly done. Look. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I think one of these scientists here is going to have to become a crew member. So we're running out of crew. So I got the 10th, made decent money. Going.
Action.
Attention. An actor is needed. Cut. In the casting office.
It's a wrap.
Yeah, and while this one is doing, we will also get ready on Edgar the Seventh Returns. Be another horror. It's gonna be Edgar the Seventh Returns. It's gonna star Samia Gog as Blue Knight. He's gonna be Edgar Seventh. And what we want here. Edgar the Seventh with his crystal ball again, of course. Now. Wore a boiler suit, if you recall. Classic Edgar hair. That was really it for Edgar the Seventh, so. Try enter the gonna have to be that. Just gotta find the right backdrop for him. Yeah, let's make it that. Okay, and
ah!
Get on with the shooting of these movies.
This next tune is the beat that rocks the city that makes the movies. Groove, deep friends and neighbors.
Your attention, please. A star from a rival studio has just joined our stage school line.
Okay, let's pick up the pace on these movies.
Action! Cut! It's a wrap!
Attention! An actor is needed in the casting office.
Proposals for malls, golf courses, and hotel complexes to be built there. You'd better hurry, though, since room for unchecked urban sprawl will be limited by the moon's comparatively small surface area. Action!
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
Cut!
This is the Mad Dog on 121.5 KMBS. And if you don't move to this next record, I'm gonna step around the groove army and make you move. You get me?
No.
You get me? I get me, and I like me.
Your attention, please. A stunt is about to be filmed on set.
Cut! It's a wrap!
Attention, an actor is needed in the casting office.
Okay, so let's get this to post-production, post-haste, and we'll get it out. get it out. Let's have a watch at Edgar the Sixth Returns. So there it is, Edgar the Sixth Returns. Very, very cheap production, like 48 grand in 12 months. John D.D. did all the stunts, hold its own, adequate directing job. John D.'s performance cements his reputation, huge experience. Yeah. John D.'s stinking mood could have affected his performance, average film. Okay. Come on. Okay, we've got a 1980s costume. Maybe I'll give everybody a bit of a makeover here, just to improve morale. We've got 80s costumes. Suit one. Yes. Yes. Lovely. A vast number of costumes has unlocked.
And cut. It's a wrap, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's give D a bit of a break here. Seems like he's beaten his food addiction. It's great. More cars back on form. So Edgar the third returns, a modest return I guess. Didn't make 200,000, but wasn't expected to, I don't think. While this is going on, we'll have a look at some more sets to build. think the war battlefield might be quite a good one to bring in. It's nice and cheap. We like economy in Morcar Studios now. Things that aren't cheap. Things that are cheap.
And cut.
Ah, would you believe? There's a burst water pipe causing mayhem downtown on 10th Street. People are stupid, naked, and dancing in the water. If you want to get naked, get down to 10th Street for a free shower, you hear?
Attention! A new rival studio is just opened.
Action! And
cut.
It's a wrap. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we're at it. We might as well write Edgar the Ninth Returns. Because we really need to bang these out. Bang them all out. While these guys are all still alive. Edgar the Ninth. Turns John D as Edgar the Ninth, Semiagog as Blue Knight. It's a horror movie, of course. And we're going to have the battlefield setting. Is Edgar the Ninth. Morcar's first ever little role as an extra on the floor. Just little cameos from our. Just a little cameo role. Thank you. That'll do. Alright, so we'll Edgar 10th returns. We're really going to be bashing these out. John Deere's Edgar 10th. Blue Knight. This is his costume in this movie. We'll have Morcar cameo in this movie as well as the prison guard. And Charles Maynard's little cameo as well. Then just make sure that his gun here is, oh no, hold on, it's not right. He didn't use a gun, did he? He used, hold on.
News flash. One of our fellow countrymen has walked on the moon early today. Amidst reports that this moon landing is a fake, it seems astronauts have driven around, played some golf, eaten pizza, and watched the game on the surface of the moon.
Big Tom's Burger House. us at 536 Molyneux Street.
He's
giving away free burgers and shakes to the first 50 customers who show up. Now it's opening at midday today, so you get down there quick. Don't forget to tell him Mad Dog sent you.
Action! And cut. It's a wrap. Thank you.
This is Randy Shaw, the Iceman, coming to you over
and
some seriously
action.
Smooth airwaves here at 121.5 KMBS.
It's a wrap. Thank you.
They've got the six did double this morning in a small amount of revenue, but very small budget. That one. They've got the ninth is about to come out. We're waiting for the director yet again. Even though he's back on the food, isn't he?
Action.
All the time.
And cut. It's a wrap. Thank you.
Okay, so let's get to this. Yep, this. Okay, Edgar the 9th, Edgar the 11th, I mean, is out. Let's finally watch it. Edgar the 11th.
Thank you.
So, Edgar the 11th. See what the reviews made of it. A lot of extra stars for Pharaoh there. He only appeared as an extra, but there we go. And only took 2 years to make. Quite under low budget. Yep, fresh and adventurous. Without any further ado, we will just get straight into.
With your average movie fitting on just 9 takes, groovy.
Edgar the 7th returns. Get it done. At least Edgar the 11th is taking some money here.
This is Randy Shaw, educating the nation on an ice-cool station. Stay tuned.
Action! Cut! It's a wrap!
Your attention, please. A stunt is about to be filmed on set.
Semi-Acorp got burnt. one doing that stunt. Who are we waiting for?
Action! Cut! It's a wrap!
So much today, I'm glad I'm not dead.
Action! Cut! It's a wrap!
Okay, so without further ado, we'll get this in post-production. Okay. Okay, that'll do us. Let's get it out. Edgar the Seventh returns. Let's have a watch. There you go, extremely low budget movie, 40 grand, 12 months. Now, while we're at this, we're waiting for crew members to get in. Let's have a look at possibly giving some cast members some cosmetic surgery, because they are really starting to look quite old now. And we need to get a few more years out of them. Give them
playing music with so much soul.
Give them all a facelift, I think.
It would go to heaven.
finally we may be able to bring in Saffron, a new star. Let's have a look at Saffron. She's only 18 years old, of course. Okay, there she is. She needs a trailer. Yeah, 18 years old, Saffron. Build her a trailer. Okay, maybe we could look at giving Poe some sort of cosmetic surgery now. So look.
Some tunes coming up that'll have your ears dancing with joy.
Saffron to
married
implants.
Couples, dysfunctional families, and loners were at the front of most lines for the revolutionary device. But with stocks still high, the great news is that none of us needs to miss out on this chance to become less socially active. Our verdict? Shell out for this must-have machine and start losing your friends forever! Groovy!
Cut! It's a wrap!
Oh, has that made a difference to her? Let's have a look. She already been nipped and tucked.
Randy Shaw on 121.5 KMBS. My lady producer's telling me it's time for a traffic report. The motor's running, baby.
Let's have a look at her. Oh, she's looking a lot younger, isn't she? That she's looking a lot younger here. Yes.
shift me into gear. Mm-hmm.
Action! Cut!
Head go the 11th, good while I made 400. It's good. Got the 9th returned, ready for release. Yes. I think I like this basic style for Edgar the 9th returns. Get this one out. Let's have a watch. Edgar the 9th returns. So that's the end of Edgar the 9th. Now, before we do anything else, let's try to rejuvenate John D. by giving him a makeover. They're all starting to look very old, these actors. So we'll look at Charles Main.
I'm Randy Shaw, and I'll be back in a heart.
Still looking very old.
Skip a beat, baby, and it'll be like I was never gone.
Have a look at Saffron's boob job that we've given her. Not bad. Okay, so let's get this movie on the road now. There go the 10th. Chance.
Music is my life. And my life is music. It feeds me. It fuels my fire. And my fire's just for you.
What?
It's just... Doesn't really taking any years off him though, is it? Give more cars some liposuction as well, what do you reckon? Still looking pretty old to me, but okay. Okay, I think we're gonna get one more session out of this. Made a lot of films in this one. Bang them out. Edgar the 12th. Will have to be for next time.
Music is contagious. It's like a fever that burns you up inside, making you cry for more. Stay with Randy, baby, and I'll give you all the flames you need.
So Edgar the 7th returns, made a decent return for how little money it was made on. taking 20 years off her. Taking 20 years off her. Interesting things could be done with that. It's also interesting. Get this out. Edgar, the 10th returns. Short movie. Let's see what the critics made of it. John Dee looks more depressed in this film than the man who's been sat upon by a hippo. Alright. That will do, folks, for now, and next time will almost certainly be the last time. Thank you very much, everyone.